All right. Quite a pickle. Man, that's hard. What are you supposed to do there? Well, I think I almost had it, but I don't think I would have made it. Onto the platform again. I'm gonna lose all my lives on this one section. Come on! Well, I got it, so does that mean that it's saved? I don't have to get it again? Because that would work for me. I have a better idea. How do you get up there? Yeah, I saw some more stuff up there. I guess I don't care. This is the main thing I wanted. Hitty. Leviathan's ice cavern, huh? I don't like the sound of that. Dude, that sucks. Thank you. Thank you for that. I especially don't like the look of this. What are you supposed to do? Oh, I get it. I just figured it out. I feel like an idiot. Wahoo! Aw. Yeah. Ah, come on. What's happening? I don't want to look at this. Used up a lot of health here. Is that a skull? This looks like a secret. Now where the heck am I? Okay, not too bad. I thought there'd be slippery floors in here. Oh man, I see some stuff going on downstairs. It's a double point section. Good enough. Oh my god. This is a hard area. I'm losing a lot of health. I don't want to play this. No, I think I need to go up here. No, no, no. Man, they really don't give you a lot of room to move. Maybe I should just try a regular jump. Luckily, those guys don't seem to come back, really. That's gonna be another secret. Not bad. That is 5 out of 6. I hate these guys, it's so annoying. This guy's poor ribs. Well, I may have messed up there. I think I needed to drop that. That's not it either. This is hard. That's what she had to do. Woo! Man, some hard sections there. Grandpa! Oh, we're back home? Oh, we took the shortcut back home. That's right. Do not say stuff like that. Yep. God. Of course. Was this baby Bowser?
What is that?
Grandpa, watch out, watch out. God, did he actually just get killed? That would be a lot darker than I thought this game was. Oh, there's that moon pendant.
All right, that's far enough. I guess you were just a little too late. It's really too bad.
Joker!
Oh my, what have we here? Why, it's the moon pendant. How very unexpected.
You monster!
Anyway, now I have what I came for. All that's left is to get rid of you two! And now, I happily bid you...
Yeah, anime dead.
Stop, you coward!
Oh, what do we got here? Is this bridge falling or what? Like, I'm pretty sure you severed both sides. Cool! Bosses look freaking cool in this game. Wait, is this Whoa! Sweet! This is a cool boss. Ah, I see what happened there. Palladium. What? Ah, wasn't supposed to jump there. Oh wait, he's got colored spots on him. I have to hit those spots. Or do I? What? There you go. Well, that was an easy one. Cool though. Gotta hand it to this game for having awesome looking bosses. That are pretty fun to fight.
Hold on, Grandpa. Hold on.
Klonoa?
You definitely just got hit by a huge laser beam.
I couldn't stop them from taking the pendant.
Don't try to talk right now.
It's too late for me.
Wow. Really?
I know that. Did you talk to the chiefess?
What? Now's not the time, Grandpa.
You're a brave boy. It seems the wheels of fate have begun to turn. We didn't have much time, but you made me very happy. My wonderful child of the wind.
Grandpa!
Grandpa!
You must get the pendant back. Because, Klonoa, that is your...
Grandpa! You gotta save your strength!
It is your destiny.
Wow. For reals?
I'm so sorry this happened, Grandpa.
Dang.
Grandpa!
Well, that's a proper dead, I think. I don't think that's anime dead. Determined look.
Isn't she from Jugpot?
Pamela!
Flying? Wait, what?
I didn't know she could fly.
King Seedoff and the chiefess of Forlock Forest told me everything that happened. Come, get up on my back.
What? For what purpose?
Now.
Yeah, let's go. See you, Grandpa. No.
Yes, this is perfect.
What? How do you know that?
Don't worry, this shouldn't take too long.
What?
Just be careful, you two.
Like, every single thing in this game looks cooler than you. Mr. Klonoa?
Huh? We've been waiting for you.
Took you long enough.
Who are you guys?
I am Solaire, a priest of Kronos.
Solaire?
Temple of the Sun.
Get out, I'm Solaire.
Solaire and Solaire?
Please allow me to bid you welcome.
They're carried around by birds? That's awesome.
Unfortunately, all the jewels have been carried off by servants of Gaudius.
Gaudius.
And I'm sorry to say that the two of us are not particularly good at fighting.
In other words, we're winners.
I beg of you, could you please find the four jewels and return them to their pedestals?
Give it a try, if you got the guts.
Oh my god, these two.
We're depending on you.
Let us down. I like these little birds that carry them off. Okay. Oh my god, geez, look at this place. This place looks serious. I'm dead? Oh my god. I'm dead! Oh my god, I'm back at the beginning. Please don't make me watch all that again. Okay, thank god. Could use a save point out here, though. Let's do that again. Well, I don't know. Let's go through this door, maybe, instead.
Wahoo!
So it's like it might be the red jewel in here. Get another one. Alright. So far, not too bad. Ah, look, you needed these down. Hey, it's the red jewel. Well, we'll not have to carry it back. That up. Oh my god, I messed it up so badly. Okay, I don't care. It's fine. Good enough. Oh my god, there's some crazy guys over here! You're supposed to combo the, like, chain those guys. Oh, that one's yellow. It's a never-ending stream of them? Yeah. my god. What the heck am I supposed to do here? Just grab this one and go through? Holy crap. Oh, I've got the red one so he doesn't jump there. I have a spot. Holy god, what do I do? I'm slowly whittling away all my health on this. I need to double jump there. And I have to wait until the timing's right. God, this is a pain. That would have been a time. It's gonna be flaring up now, so I have to wait. Hopefully the next time around. No. Maybe. I guess I could have. This is it. Wahoo! Jesus. Can I get, like, a heal or something? Pretty sure there's more over here that I didn't get. Go. New enemies over there too. Seriously? Guy's proper hard. Wahoo! Oh god. Yo, I don't know where I want to be. Go back again. This guy's evil. Oh, timing. It's all timing. So for this, I need to get past this guy. That works. Take this back there. Oh no, 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 I can do this from over here. I need that guy. Probably to jump up. I didn't need him.
Wahoo!
Holy God. That is a pretty hard area. Oh, it's these guys. Look. I want to kill these guys. Well, I won't be able to. The gold one fascinates me. Nice. Okay. This is the same outdoor section, except on the left side of it. Really cool. Come on. You know what? I don't care about that. Maybe I do care about that. No, God! Screw that guy. Didn't work. Oh my God, this is a pain.
Wahoo!
Fine, I'll take it, whatever. Can't get there? Oh, come on! Green is locked? A lot of fake green doors or something? Oh yeah, I need that. I need to go back into the, what, foreground or something and... Thank God. It's like I'm missing something here. Wait a second. Nope. Here. What? What? Really? What? Is there a cage on the front? Oh, there it is. That's weird. God, I cannot make that. I think I'm jumping a little too early. Backtrack. It's not that bad. Wahoo! I'd like to see a speedrun of this game. That is 5 out of 6. Did I? Oh god, I just did. That is super unforgiving. Chaining. What? Come on! That's it here, right? I think so. There'll be one more yellow thing in the yellow section. To go back through one of the hard parts to get to the yellow. I like how they've put maps here leading to where the green and yellow are. Like it's not a secret or something. Come on. Oh, geez, look at this. Close enough. I'm dead. Oh my god. That was ugly. Thank you. Good enough. Oh, I see what's happening here. Okay, happy to do that. Man, they're really making me use my hearts here. Thank you. Woo! Is this some portal? Beam me up. Shut up, guys. What is this naysayer?
The passage to the altar is open once more. I'm sure the high priest will also be very pleased.
You guys could be happy too. Go ahead.
Okay.
Birdies.
What's happening?
Hey, the clockwork birdies.
We're having a solar eclipse?
What?
Blasted goddess! This means he must have the moon pendant!
Well, yeah, he does.
Who is goddess anyway?
Goddess, the King of Darkness is a
King of Darkness, alright.
He is awakened from a 3,000-year sleep and now seeks revenge.
Oh my god.
Basically, he's Mr. Big Bad himself.
Oh my god. This is so fast.
I will still be able to stop him. Quickly, you have to get to the altar before the seal is broken.
What are you waiting for? Get moving!
What about you guys?
We are only observers.
I told you.
Useless.
Now, enter into the light.
Between light and darkness.
Who's that?
Is that the...
Are you alright, sir?
Oh.
Thank you for your help. They caught me off guard.
Who are you?
I am Moiraine, the high priest of this temple.
Moiraine.
I oversee the sanctuary just up ahead.
Where's Gaudius?
I am afraid that it's too late. The moon door has already been opened.
Ooh.
And Cress, the moon kingdom, will soon be reawakened.
But what will happen then?
The moon kingdom Cress gathers up the power of dreaming and gives form to Phantomile.
Phantomile?
In other words, it's the land where all things are created.
What?
Gaudius is trying to turn dreams into nightmares and unleash evil upon the world.
There must be a way. It's not over yet. We can't just give up. Even if the Moon Kingdom has appeared, we have to stop Gaudius.
I'll let you two give it a try.
What?
Go into the sanctuary.
Right.
The solar eclipse gives the enemy power. You must attack them when there is light.
If we have to attack the enemy when there's light, that would also mean that they're more dangerous when it's dark, right?
Oh, God.
All right, let's go!
What's up, Avoided Cat? Welcome to the stream. You ever played this game? I think it's a little bit old at this point. It's pretty good, though. Well, except for the story. What? So we have a day-night cycle now? Oh, they disappear? I can't hold them when it's... They're invincible at nighttime? Oh god. And some of them disappear during the day? Oh, come on! Well, they turn into different enemies at night. I can't grab them. Oh jeez, this is annoying. Glenoa. Yeah. It's pretty weird. Wait, I'm being destroyed over here. Well, that's not a thing. I'm just trying to hit that. What's this? Fire? Down there. If you can get that down there from inside here, maybe. There's a day night in here too. I don't know. I think I wanted to be back here, though. That's the door underneath. I could go in there. Could also go up here. I think this is optional, so I'm gonna go over here. Jeez, I have no idea. Garbage. No, this looks like where I'm supposed to go. Or not. Actually, no, never mind. Daytime, daytime, come on.
Wahoo!
Nope, that wasn't optional. Oh, yeah, that was optional. That's good. Alright. Come on, dude. Daytime, daytime. Just not being able to grab enemies at nighttime is really annoying. How does one get up in there, though? Oh, it's that other door. So it's that one. Go to the background. So where am I even supposed to go? You know, I like this room, but... Was this all just a waste? Beginning? Maybe not. Save point. It's good. Oh, come on! I made it. Don't want to go back there? I probably do. Daytime, daytime, daytime. What? What the heck is that thing? Oh god, he's coming to the foreground. Leave me alone. I need an enemy to throw it in. Oh, I got one. This is it. Oh no, this is gonna change. Oh, I missed it. I missed the whole cycle. Oh god, pay attention. I'm temporarily stunned. Oh my god, what is this garbage? Can I get the perspective on this right? Holy crap! No! I'm not gonna make it now. This is... big ol' pain. Oh, I need to be down here to get the... Holy crap. Now. Take me to the back. Take me to the back. This is good. Now that he's running around, I can get the other guy. The daytime cycle. It's no problem now. Change. I hope there's something good back here. That looks good. Placement was bad. This is hard too. That's what I'm talking about. How many do I have? 5 out of 6. Good. And I can go to the left? Wait. No, I haven't been here. Interesting. A lot of choices here. There's the last one of those. I need to go to the back in order to get that, but I probably need to hit. Oh, you know what? I need to throw this back there. I think so. There you go. That brings that up. Wonderful. Is it? It's getting windy, you said? I have to bring one back? It's another painful section. Come on. Take me back. I'm not gonna make it. Nothing else over here, right? Come on, now! I don't think it's gonna make it. Better off staying up there. Got it. No! No! Woo! Come on, now. I keep missing the dang boat. I'm just gonna... No, I can't hold this. I need to have that. I need to be grabbing that, like. Oh, jeez. Maybe I can do this. Reset it. Oh, yeah. Hello. Here we go. This is it. Oh, I messed up. I can't do that because the switch resets. Save some time by doing this. I messed that up big time. However, it looks like this thing doesn't start moving until I step on it, which is fantastic. I could probably use that to my advantage. That's the trick. Wahoo! Oh, thank God. It goes up. I don't know if that's where I want to go. This is a hard stage. I don't want to replay it. Oh, I messed up big time, didn't I? No, I didn't. Oh, I didn't need that. Oh my god, I did that the hard way. Oh, it looks like... How do I... Jeez, I'm not sure. I just need to hit that switch again. This is like the first switch in the game that you can hit a second time and undo it. What's up with that, huh? Alright, we'll try and go for it. We need to fall down somewhere here. I can't help but feel like I missed something. Am I supposed to... Can I make that? I don't think I can make that. Is there an enemy in here somewhere? Do I have to bring one in from this side? What? Did that open this further? Did. This is weird. There's a fourth one. No, come on! You gotta be kidding me. Where am I? okay, this could be worse. But I have to open all four of those gates again, then bring that guy back, and then go to the left. This is a fairly long, seemingly optional section. I guess I can just go all the way around from in one direction and get all of them. Yo, this game's hard. I want to make sure I can't get him. Okay, there's nothing out here except that all that stuff to get this guy. This is a crazy elaborate. Oh, you gotta be joking me. That better be open when I go back out there. Otherwise, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, thank God. Hey, I earned that, man. I think I missed something. I missed that last one. Wow, I had to do all that to get to the boss? Oh god, I messed up. I missed one. Yildi.
Ah, we finally made it to the altar.
Oh. Ah, legs are all stiff because I haven't moved for like 2 hours.
Gaius.
Oh. I'm already doing it.
Nothing more than simple revenge.
Revenge?
Yes, upon the fools who imprisoned me in darkness.
For 3,000 years.
Even now, indulge themselves in pointless dreams. I'll drown you and this worthless world in a sea of nightmares. The Songstress is in my power. Within the Moon Kingdom lies the Egg of Destruction. Soon,
Egg of Destruction? What? I hope we have to go to the Moon Kingdom next. I guess we're in the Sun Temple now, so the Moon Kingdom should come next. This place is themed after the Joker. Look, it's got the same red and yellow. Or orange and yellow, or whatever.
It's time you yeah. Children learned one final lesson. With the strength I've obtained from the power of darkness.
It's gonna get huge. I'm gonna have to fight this guy again after getting that last piece. What am I supposed to do here? Am I not close enough? Oh, okay. Why is he just walking around? Oh, garbage, turn dark. Oh, what? What? Get away! Get off! I need that spot. Oh, that was a heart that jumped up here. Oh man, this is kind of a pain. Oh, come on. There you go. Got a few good hits in. He's gonna do this thing again, isn't he? God, I'm getting destroyed. I'm gonna die here. I'm dead. Wow. Oh, good. No! Whole thing again? Come on. God, my timing is terrible there. Oh God, I should have gotten more hits there. I need to get one more hit there. That guy needs to leave. What? It's done, right? Okay. What? Too far? Come on. Come on! Not gonna make it. Ah! To finish the next cycle. One more cycle of this. Ugh. Awful. Hard, but I also missed the thing. Ah,
it appears that my time has finally come to an end. Defeated, disgraced
by a bunch of kids.
Listen closely to the sound of the Moon Kingdom reawakening. Soon, you will also be in darkness, in nightmares. In a world of destruction and nothingness.
Whoa. Did it have to hit three spinning things? Oh, cool. Ooh, the wind is picking up. There's a big storm coming through our area tonight. Well, that's a lot of wind. I'm gonna take a look at it in a moment.
Jump on, you two.
That's Pamela.